A couple weeks ago, I met up with a YouTuber by the name of Airrack, and I gave Airrack an empty canvas to paint on. And when Airrack did the painting, he challenged me to make a print of it that is billboard size and sneak that billboard size print at the side of a massive building. We're gonna make this painting huge and sneak it in.
It's on the side of the building, Airrack. We completed the challenge.
Hey, so if you guys remember in the last video, we did a challenge where we spent 24 hours trying to collaborate with a YouTuber on an empty canvas where the YouTuber would paint on that canvas. And that YouTuber ended up being Airrack, who's been popping off on YouTube lately. And when we did the canvas with Airrack, he gave us 3 challenges to complete that if we complete, we would get to collaborate with him on a huge video on my channel and his channel.
If you can do that, we're gonna collab.
Hell yeah. And the painting we did with Airrack, we called the Glaze of Freedom.
That right there is the Glaze of Freedom, boys and girls.
Where's the Glaze of Freedom, bro? So the first challenge we're gonna attempt to do is get the Glaze of Freedom and make a copy of it that's gonna be almost billboard size. And the challenge is to get that billboard size painting and sneak it at the side of a building.
What's option number 3?
So this is probably gonna cost some money. You take a picture of this with a DSLR, okay? And then you get a giant print of it. I'm talking huge billboard size print of it. And you hang it over the edge of a giant building.
So now let's get this beautiful Glaze of Freedom and make it billboard size. Alright boys, in order for us to get that huge billboard size print of the painting, we need to have pictures of the painting that we can print. And that is exactly what we did. We took a couple photos of the painting, and this is how it turned out. And now we need someone to make it billboard sized.
What's the size?
6 feet wide, 8 feet tall. How much is it?
Yeah, $240.
But after calling multiple print shops that gave me trash prices, I found this place.
This is big.
You want me to come in the store tomorrow?
Yeah.
So the next day we walked into the store and trying to make the pictures billboard size.
The guy gave us his computer. He let us Photoshop, so we're gonna try to make it as big as possible.
Okay, this is the size we're trying to print.
I'm trying to go as big as possible.
The long doesn't matter. The problem is the width.
So the width we needed would cost us thousands of dollars because it would need a special type of paper.
So I don't want to spend like $1,000.
This would be expensive. I'm not trying to spend like $1,118. I'm not gonna spend $1,000.
We're gonna go for best quality for the best money.
So I had to call other stores to get better prices, but I had no luck with that.
It's not looking too good right now. I'm kind of doubting it's gonna work right now.
So we're probably gonna come by tomorrow. So his boss is gonna be there. So we see what we can do. Cause so far it's not looking too good. Cause the size of the canvas is odd. All right, so here's our problem. The size we're looking for is gonna be 6 feet wide and 8 feet tall, which is the perfect quality and size. But the problem is it would cost us a whopping $1,118. So this is our plan. We're gonna print 2 different halves, each being 3 feet wide. And then we would stick both of those together, which only costs 1/10 of the original price.
Yeah, I fixed it. I got everything on the USB.
I cut the picture in half so we can print on 2 different papers, like 2 halves.
2 pieces.
Yeah.
And almost instantly, we started printing the first half. And after a while of waiting,
there's 1 half of it. So then we're gonna print the second half and try to like connect them to each other.
So we send a little contract, agreed on a price, and only left with 1 half of the painting because the second half would be done the next day. But meanwhile, we're gonna try to look for a building that would be able to sneak on top of. Alright boys, we found our first building. That is the building we're gonna try to sneak on top of. So we went inside our first building, walked straight to the elevator.
We don't have the little scanner thing. We need a scanner.
But almost instantly got caught. And then we instantly got caught in the second building. But after we went on top of our third building, we realized it was a parking lot. We're on the top of this parking lot. This won't work because we need a genuine building. We don't want parking lots. But building after building after building, we had no luck. Alright boys, we can't seem to get access to any rooftop, any helipad. We just can't get any single thing. We've been kicked out maybe 5 to 7 buildings. Nothing has worked. I do have an idea though, but how didn't I think of that? If you guys remember, in the last couple months I did something called the helipad series, where I snuck on top of a helipad numerous times. I did crazy challenges like a movie theater up there, dinner for 2, a gaming setup, and snuck an entire helicopter up there. I'm gonna go up there just one more time. So now let's go get some wood from Home Depot to stick at the back of the painting. We're in Home Depot right now. We're trying to get like two long pieces of wood, make the painting stable. So we found the perfect 2x4. And we cut it down to the width of the painting. And we were finally ready. So I picked up the second half from the print shop and attached both halves, which made the print massive. And then we started attaching the 2x4s to make the painting more stable.
So we're like 75% of the way in. This is 8 feet tall and 6 feet wide. This is huge.
And he's 5'7". This is like pretty huge. But then violent winds were starting to pick up.
This is what I'm trying to avoid when we're up there.
All right, so what we're trying to do right now is the painting. We're gonna still have to roll it again so we can sneak it in. Now is the hard part.
This thing's gonna fly off.
All right, so we got a little strategy going on here. I'm gonna try to go sneak in the building while Bruce waits on another door from the outside. I'm gonna try to like sneak in, open the door for Bruce, and then we head up the helipad. And we did exactly that. I went around and opened the door for Bruce.
There's always a lot of staff walking around, so we have to play it safe.
But as we headed in, we heard staff coming our way. But finally, after we were trying to make our way up for the last 30 minutes, it was finally right there.
This is it. I've done this a couple times. This is the last time I'm doing this. I'm gonna try to hear if there's anyone. I don't seem to hear anyone, so screw it. I'm gonna go for it. We're good. There's nobody.
Let's run to the corner. We're running in the corner so the residents don't see us. We just moved a little bit to the side. We're gonna hang this painting at the side of the building as requested by Airrack. But after a few adjustments to the painting, the wind started to kick in again. There's simply too much wind, so I feel like if we let it go on the side, it's gonna fly off. But we still did it.
It's going, it's going.
But it failed because of the strong wind.
We're thinking we should do it in another direction from like somewhere this way
because the wind is just pushing it the opposite way we're in.
Let's experiment here.
The painting is working like a parachute against us. It wants to fly rather than sit on the side. So we experimented to see which direction the wind was heading.
Pull it.
So we put the painting against the wall to see where the wind was heading.
Hurry up!
And after a couple tries, we had a rough idea. So we tried a different angle of the wall, and we were finally ready to release the painting. But there were people looking at us from a nearby building, so we stayed on the low for a bit, but then we were ready.
We did it! This is crazy! We just snuck the painting on the helipad. It's on the side of the building, Airrack. We completed the challenge! You guys have to subscribe.
But people in a nearby building were pointing at us, so we had to hide.
This is crazy. Airrack, I am gonna get that collab. Guys, make sure to subscribe for the craziest weekly content you'll ever see.
We snuck the painting, and as Airrack would say,
that's pretty much it. I'm leaving. We'll be right back.